Hey, how you doing? It's Octavio Urias here with Raw Fitness. I'm bringing you an upper body workout for when you can't make it to the gym or you're busy, you don't have time. It's gonna work all your upper body. So let's start real quick. We're gonna start right here on a stool or, you know, a box, whatever you have. You're gonna do with your elbows in, one push-up, go back down, and push-up. So you do one push-up on top of it, one push-up at the bottom. So up here is more triceps, down here is more chest. We're doing 20, 30 seconds. Then we get some furniture movies right here. It's gonna work a lot of the core. So we're gonna go just sliding. All the work is in your arms. If you're more advanced, you can drop to your elbows, come back up. Drop to your elbows, come back up. And then you go backwards. Now, if you don't have a lot of space, you can just go right here, a couple steps, and back. Again, 20, 30 seconds. Now we work all the front, the core, now we have the back, okay? Get some weights. Gonna have 45 degree angle on your back, facing forward. Pull to your hips, up and down. Pull to your hips, up and down. And, you know, do that for, you know, 10, 20 minutes, whatever you have. But there's no excuses. There you have it. That's your workout today.